How's it going, guys? My name is Glowtiff, and welcome back to Uncharted 4. This game is fucking amazing. We are playing this almost every day. This is the fourth episode, and well, let's go. Right?
So, Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
Here we are.
This is bad. We just pick up the trail where we left off and...
Wait, trail?
Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. The moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this.
Ooh, what does he have?
It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
That's the St. Dismas cross.
It's just the St. Dismas
cross. Oh my god, don't quote me, man.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Yes.
Holy crap, it's still intact.
Oh, it's not the same one.
Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I think our mate Nate is going back on adventures.
Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Yeah, and where are you gonna get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're gonna try and steal it, huh?
No.
We are. Yeah, we are. Oh my god, I was sure he was gonna say that.
Oh no.
Oh, hell no, yeah, right.
No, man,
yes,
listen,
man.
I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
You.
I don't know. Like, anybody. Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy
for
this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
He's got a point. You gotta admit it.
Oh, man. Sam, there's gotta be another way.
I don't think there's any other way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Well, he's right.
Hey, hon, it's me.
Hey.
Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the
permits. Oh, man. Don't.
Yeah. I know, but,
don't lie to your
wife.
It's
like I'm gonna take that Malaysia job after all.
Don't lie to your wife, man. Fuck me. Not cool. I wouldn't lie to my wife. Ooh.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it.
That's the storage room, okay.
Ooh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute.
That's cute.
Let's keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
Simple is better,
It'd
I guess.
It'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction.
He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Sounds like a good plan, I gotta admit it.
Alright, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
Fine,
he'll come through for us. Eventually.
Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There.
Oh, shit!
See?
He's in.
Trust.
Victor Sullivan is in.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks, big brother.
Thanks.
Thanks, bro. Alright, here we are. Chapter 6. Once a thief. Triple dot. So welcome back to this episode of Uncharted 4.
I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here, you mean, with you, in Italy,
That's
huh?
That's Italy?
Yeah, me either.
I want to go to Italy.
Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know? The sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third?
Third?
Had a couple of odd jobs.
Odd jobs, yeah, right.
Well, yeah.
Where is he? Is he still after us? Where the fuck is he? Sam? Sam! Oh, there he is. Okay, he's still following. Cool.
Man, there's no way up under that bridge.
Nope. But...
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Yes.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it?
Watch this.
I'm watching.
Oh, fuck, hey, I missed.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
There you go.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad.
Woo!
Second attempt.
While reaching, it's safe to jump. Okay, so we're going this way, I guess. Ah! It's good.
You see that? Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
All right. Where to now? Fuck. Oh, down. Okay. Ah! It's all gonna be okay. Okay. It's all gonna be okay. We are monkeys, okay?
Okay, so where to next?
Don't forget about that.
Bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
Swing off the beam. How to help. Oh! Down the gas! Okay. Ah! No! No.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, maybe I have to go down. Yeah.
First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Where is he?
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down
oh, God.
And make your way over.
Okay.
Right behind you. Okay.
Oh, that's so cool. Run over and jump down. Up to the ledge, okay. Okay. I didn't even see it before jumping. That's very interesting. Yep. Okay, I think we're gonna go here. Yes. Don't mind me, just pushing forward. Yep! Okay, here we are.
Shh, hold up.
Respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene lì sta.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Yes, I speak many languages, but I do not speak Italian. At least
Jesus,
I try to understand it.
That Rena thug was packing some serious heat.
It isn't bad
Should
so far.
Guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly we won't need them.
I hope you're right.
But I can ramble a little bit.
All those years.
I'm in mumble.
It's the little things that you miss the most.
Hey, come here. I want to talk to you, brother.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus.
Like these ones?
Riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. God, I love this game. Okay.
That should hold.
Woo! Okay, where to now? L1, hold, and rappel down. Okay, so we gotta go down. This is very down. Okay, we gotta have to go there. I get it. Yes! Oh, dude, that was amazing.
All right, come on down.
Crazy fucking aspect, chicks. Things. Stuff. Whatever. Whoa.
These landings are a little more painful than I remember.
Sorry.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
Dude, this game is so cool.
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
Mm-hmm. I have some drawings, though. When we get back,
I'm getting dizzy from standing and playing this.
What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait.
Where am I supposed to go? I have to go up there, but there's no real path. Maybe up here?
I don't see anything to climb here.
No? Well, what are you climbing on then? Oh! Here we go. There we go. Mr. Drake. Whoa! Alright. Oh god! Okay, that was short. I actually didn't need to go up, I guess. No. Alright. We're doing good. What am I doing? I don't even know anymore. Okay. Yeah, this way. Sure. This is not dangerous at all. Not at all.
Yeah, this looks promising.
Yeah, this looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Oh, man. Oh, fuck.
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, we're good. I feel like I'm doing this in real life. This is why I'm so into it, you know? Like, honestly, look at this, man. Italy. If this view doesn't make you want to go to Italy, then I don't know what you need to go there. Because honestly, my next trip is seriously going to be in Italy. From this view. I mean, from
It'd
seeing this view.
It'd suck if you missed right now.
Sure would. But I don't miss.
Smartass. Yeah, what about me? What about me? Let me jump. Come on. Thanks, little brother. Hey! Yeah, what up? What up? Up the club. Right? Am I right, ladies? Yes, I am. Alright!
Thanks.
Nathan? Nathan?
What?
The suit, man. Oh, yeah. How? Okay. What the fuck? How?
You all right?
Yeah.
How are they even able?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
I can't.
All right, I'm right behind
you. I'm out of cans, right now. Hold on. Okay. How are they even able to climb on those suits?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother,
my
right?
My dead brother.
Victor?
I'll be goddamn. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Mm-hmm. Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Good idea.
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Uh-oh.
Come on, let me show you something.
Something's bad going on? Something bad going on?
Take a look.
Fuck.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
To Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
there. Okay, okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
It's not...
Like,
not false.
Like, I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison. If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out. Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
Yeah.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore.
Scusate.
Antipasti.
Mosse.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could
Not
work.
Bad.
Huh?
Way to go, Sam.
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the breaker room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything, hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right.
Ready.
Follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks.
I love this game so much.
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
Where am I going? Am I going this way? I don't know. No?
What are you doing?
What am I doing?
I'm just going over our exit strategy. It's gonna get hairy.
Look, relax. We've pulled off tougher heist than this.
Yeah, I know, I know. I just... try not to imagine what they'll do if they catch us.
Sam, if things go bad, we'll be dead long before they catch us.
That's a comforting
Yeah, point. That's very comforting. Thanks, Nate. Would you mind, Sam? Let Nate go through. Hey, Sally. I love this game so much, the graphics are killing my eyes, in the good meaning. It's not that game in which you're like, oh my god, what am I looking at? Like, what the fuck am I doing with my life? No, this is the game you actually wish you were into.
You see,
what
I
is this?
I had a reasonable grasp of French, or at least a passable French accent. But then a few months back, I'm with my girlfriend by the Pompidou Center. I've just sold them those pieces we,
Yeah, those are the lot numbers and shit. Rossi Estate Auction. What's poppin', guys?
Anyway, we walk out past that giant ice. What is that thing, anyway, right?
Okay, great story. Thank you for sharing.
Cellar's just through there. Let's
the
go.
Cellar is just through there. Okay.
This place is fancy.
Fancy is a little word.
Of course they play the douchey European techno.
What? Douchey European techno?
Pardon me?
How fucking dare you, Nathan Drake? How? No. You're the douchebag for saying that. Hey! I just touched you, I'm sorry. Antipasti, per favore. Si, antipasti. Yeah, antipasti.
Here we are.
Yes, we are. Oh, fuck. It's locked.
Hell, it's locked.
Shit.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
Looking casual. As always, right?
You see that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Back left pocket.
I'm on it.
Let's do this.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you wanna do that?
Yes.
There's a lot of eyes out here.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
Alright.
Hey, scusate, per favore, tu carta? Yes, you your card? L2? L2, okay. Scusate! Nay! Fuck you!
Oh, real smooth.
Fuck you.
Not even trying yet.
Yeah, I can tell.
May I borrow your keycard from your ass, monsieur? Please, no! Get back here, keycard! Keycard! What?! Come on! What the fuck is wrong with this game? This was the simplest thing ever. And I fucked it up. Come on. Stop moving your ass. Let me get that card. Here we go. I'm just looking at the auction. Yes. Beautiful. Suits. Yeah. Alright.
And he doubted me.
Yeah, and he doubted me. How dare you, Samuel? How dare you? Hmm. Alright.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay.
Pleasure to be a professional at work.
Alright. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
Thank you.
We'll be in touch.
Well. Hold on. Here we go. This is better. You might be hearing me a little bit better now. I mean, faster. Whatever. I mean, never mind.
Hands in the air.
Ooh. Hello. Hello there.
Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
You're so out of place.
Are you flirting, Sally?
Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Ooh. Be right back.
On the rocks. Yes, scotch. On the rocks.
Date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
She's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
All right, let's go.
Gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
And lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Man, what happened to exploring the places? I want to explore.
Man,
see if there are
food down here to feed a small
wow,
town.
Any hidden treasures?
Oh yeah, they're full service.
There's gotta
site.
Be a hidden treasure.
Weddings, bar mitzvahs.
No, there's no
market auctions.
There's no hidden treasure.
Yeah, the DJ.
Okay, I'm done. Exploring nothing. Thanks for nothing, I guess. I really love the details in this game. It's really amazing. What's going on? What's in there? Ah, the guards.
Crap. You see a waiter in there? Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
Those are called guards. Fuck them, I'm out of here. Wow! Oh, I caught. Ah, yes, there we go. I wanted to roll.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on a blueprint.
A gate.
Locked, of course. Okay,
can I try
plan
in?
B. Told you it's locked.
Trust but verify.
And
it's locked.
Good.
Right.
Trust but verified. Yes, it's locked. There are so many barrels in this game, seriously. I've noticed that there are barrels in every single game. Like, you can seriously open your eyes and just. Oh, hello. What am I supposed to do with this?
There you go.
Push, okay. I've noticed there are super. There's a super amount of barrels everywhere in those games.
See some fence up there.
Games in general, to be honest.
Right. Go check this out.
I love the songs in this game too. Very catchy. I love it.
Let there be light.
Hey, that's oh.
Got electrical in this joint.
Fuck.
Don't suppose you brought a. Yeah, that'll do.
Thanks, brother.
I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Yeah. Oh, there's a door here. No? No. Okay, I can't open this door.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
Yep, but how do I get there?
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
That's a lot of fucking barrels.
Maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
That's something tells me it's not right.
Okay, so let's push this one here. What does this do? This just opens this one. So maybe what I have to do...
Hey, she'll be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine, Ross. Heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. I can talk his way out
of
it. Oh,
I know what I'm gonna do. I know it. Okay. Good job. I guess this was pretty much here already. Wait, what? No, actually, he's right. It's a good job what I did. Okay. There we go.
There you
it's
go.
Like a fucking huge motherfucking puzzle. Okay, and now, yeah, this door is totally non-existent. And now I guess we jump through the little window that I cleared up. Yep, here we go.
This way.
All right, great. There's a huge barrel here, but I can use this one, I guess. Yes. All right. To get to the vent.
No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding a lighter.
Holding a lighter. Alright. Good thing you can get on these pretty easily.
Okay, up we go.
Oh my god, everything is itchy. What the fuck?
Right there.
Still recording, right?
That's smaller than it looked, huh?
It's up here. Well, it's dusty because air is dusty, right? Am I right?
Shh, shh, shh.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario?
There they are.
Quello con il parrucchino in quella roba sul naso.
Portali.
So how do we get there? How do we get to?
Tanto non capirebbe la differenza.
Yeah, sì, la capire la differenza.
Questa gente meriterebbe un calcio nel culo, altro che.
Questa gente potrebbe farci ammazzare.
Questa gente, gna. Sorry. If I have any Italian guys watching me, or girls, whatever, who cares about your sex, right? I'm sorry, I don't speak Italian. But you're probably the only ones understanding what they're saying. Alright, let's get here.
Okay.
Alright.
Hally-oop.
Hally-oop. Where am I? No.
Shh. No. You shh.
What's going on there? Oh, guards. Okay. Bed. Oh shit! Fuck. Would be so funny if I was a guard and I was seeing someone going out from the vents like this and like casually just saying, "Hey, how are you?" Was just hanging into your vent. Alright. Dude, look at this. Look at that. Look at this game. Oh my god. Yes. Just yes, man. Beautiful. What is this? Seriously, what country looks like this? Seriously.
See that building with the radio tower?
Italy, really?
The cell tower?
What? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Okay, so we can't go through here. But we can get
Sam, okay. Up here. I'll boost you up.
I'm in Italy, right? Beautiful country. For sure.
Good thing you kept in shape.
What are you doing?
There you go.
Thank you, Sam.
Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully?
You there?
Whoa! I'm okay.
Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Down the kitchen.
Yeah.
And of course it's locked.
Well, I can boost you up there.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that. Find a window. Drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the
okay.
ladder. Got it?
Yep. Oh, shit.
Heads up, heads up.
Hi.
Buonasera. Ma che sta facendo?
What are you doing?
Yeah, the civilian, Sam.
Oh, my God.
So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Yeah.
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
Oh, fuck, my camera. What the fuck?
Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Sorry about that. My camera just decided to stop the recording.
Well, that's the style these days.
Really?
Sorry about that.
Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the ballroom.
What? Hello?
Sam, you there?
Dude, this Sam? Game.
Sully?
Yes.
Great. Okay, just like riding a bike. Several hundred feet in the air.
Maybe I'm supposed to go here? Yep, I am. Here we are. Here we go. No? Okay. No. Down. Alright. Yeah. Looks like we can get away over there. Yeah. And there we go. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go, by the way. Maybe over there. Oh man, I was going on
guys,
the
if you can hear
total
me, just about at the power room.
Opposite direction.
Ish.
Yes. So I'm supposed to go here. What? Didn't miss it. And then here. Oh yes, I can do it. Then I guess I can go here. Yep. Yes. Yes. And then I'm stuck. Oh no, I'm not. Okay. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Where am I supposed to go like this? No, I'm not sure I can. Okay, just like that. Alright. Dude, I swear to fucking god if I die here. Oh god! Oh shit! Oh. Fuck!
Oh shit!
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but
no.
When am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh, like dead?
Sorry.
Out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right?
Ooh, hello, Rafe.
Victor Sullivan. Well, hello.
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now.
Ooh.
But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? And these days I'm only looking for the good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah. I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Hmm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Oh, they're together.
Ah.
Is my lighting just...
Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
With.
I think my lighting is...
We've partnered
dying.
Up on this one.
See. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully.
Uh-oh.
How'd you find out about it?
It. Oh my god, they always
what
quote me.
What is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man.
Oh, fuck.
I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe.
Body.
Whoa.
Well, you get my point.
Not sure I like
Lovely
this point.
Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
That's bad for us. But fuck this guy, we are Nate, mate!
Okay. Power room.
Yep.
I can do this.
Okay, how is the camera? Oh, I'm supposed to go down. Sorry about that. And up we go! Woo! In one jump. How about
God,
that?
God, why did I pick the power room?
Well, because you're Nate, mate. Come on. What are you waiting for? There you go. Oh, it bends over when you. Oh, that's so cool. And hop! No! It scares me every time. Jesus Christ, man. Okay, let's go this way. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sure. No, the other way is better. Oh, fuck me, it bends over when you. Alright. Can I go up? No? Oh, no. I have to go here. Okay. What was that zone? Oh, someone's there. How did he not see me? Okay. Let's go here. And here. And here. And in we go. Where are we? I don't know. I know nobody is knowing. That's all I'm knowing. There's someone down there. So we have reached the electric station.
Ecco fatto. Speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo.
Altri fusi?
Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo?
Ma che diavolo?
Pronto?
Pronto? I'm training my Italian here, okay? Don't judge. Let's do it. On the Nate way. Fuck, I fucked it up. Okay, I'm so sorry. Let's go the other way.
Here we
there
go.
There we are.
Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
Attenzione, solamente che possono...
Ah, crap.
Sam, so, you there?
Crap.
Damn it, kid, where the hell you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as of
right now, he has the highest bid. Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Oh, shit.
We're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid, we're all dead.
So
oh,
I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids.
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
For a penny and for a pound.
Oh, fuck.
Don't worry. We'll be out of there in no time.
Okay, I gotta act fast, though. Quick time event.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock. Nope.
No.
Now it has reached 130.
Oh, God. What about here?
Nothing.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Gotta be something. Come on.
Sorry, but I'm looking for it. Jesus Christ, man.
The bidding stands at 160,000.
Yes. Okay, run. We're gonna go.
Signore's bid makes
170,000. 170? Oh, I'm clicking.
Gotcha.
There we go.
Bidding has now reached 190,000.
Let's just wait for the pleasure of 200,000.
My goodness, we are now at 200,000 euros in the room.
No, you're not!
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor. Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 210,000 euros.
500,000.
Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once.
Going twice.
Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
And ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm.
Trying to
the
see it.
The buck of power will come on shortly.
Can't see it.
It's gone.
Barrate tutti gli uscini. Yes.
Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak Spanish.
Spanish.
What?
Spanish, you motherfucker. Oh, great, great, great. Just
Sam,
great.
Tell me you got the cross.
I got St. Dismas right here. You want to say hi? Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest.
Chapter 7.
Here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambled.
Lights out.
Victor, where's our getaway? Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Driveway out front. We got this, guys. Let's go. Mr. Mo. Let's fucking go. YOLO. Don't YOLO. That's a bad. Oh! Oh god. Oh shit, are you fucking kidding me? The white threat meter fills when there's danger of being spotted. Okay, got it.
Hmm?
Go. Yeah, a yellow meter means you're being investigating, say, out of the enemy's sight to remain. Okay. No, you do not see me. Fuck off. So now I have to stealth and shit. Can I like do it like in Bloodborne? Okay, there's one there. I can actually just go through here. It would be so easier. Oh god, he's just riding. Okay, you know what? Hello! Woo! Oh, that's epic! So sorry. Did not mean to do this, sir. Oh, this is so cool. This is so fucking cool.
Ho visto qualcosa che si muoveva vicino alla torre.
Okay, I have to do it like this. Oh shit. Okay. Not spotted yet. Come on. Nathan Drake, what are you doing? Oh god. Drop. I bet I can do this without being spotted. This shit is easy, man. Easy cheesy lemon squeezy. We are going for it. Just gonna go there. Yep. Just gonna go there, guys. Keep searching for me. Oh god! Okay.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
Yeah, maybe, but we're doing just fine. We're doing just fine, dude. Now, where do I go? That's the question. This way, okay. Can I go up? No. Run! I can go down here, though. I guess. Ah! No, fuck! I did not just do that. Oh, man. Such a bad idea.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
Okay. You know what? It's good. It's all good. Maybe I have to go over there. Is that what they're trying to say? So maybe... Okay, let's do this, but in a smart way, because this is not gonna help. I cannot go this way. I just came from this way. So yeah, we're just gonna... No, you did not just see me. That's not true. I am not here. Yep. That's good stealth work, guys. That's good stealth work. That's what I work. Every day, I work my stealth abilities. Where do I go now? This guy is deaf as fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck! I got scared. Shit. Ah! Okay. It's okay.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
Where do I go? There. Okay, thanks, game. Because I was getting lost as fuck there. Alright. Faster.
Aspetta.
Si è mosso qualcosa lì. Sì, penso tu abbia ragione. Aspetta.
Hey, trovato qualcosa?
Sembra tutto.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Alright, let's go. Shit, I can't climb this. Use the. Oh.
Merda. Se riescono.
Alright. I got it.
Troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato.
Nya! Good thing they're deaf as fuck. Because honestly, I'm so seeable right now. Hey!
How we doing, Nathan?
Doing fine.
I'm on my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
Come on.
Alright, see you soon.
Yeah.
Oh shit, what the fuck? This is cool as fuck. Okay, so we have to go around there. For so... per se. Okay, he went that way. I might just... might just not fucking know what I'm doing. Which is the case right now, if you're wondering. Fuck, mate! Nate! Jump, man! You're slow as fuck, man. I've seen better days for you, okay? There we go. Yes, okay. We're getting there.
Everything's fine. Good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Should I pause this now? I don't know. I don't. I don't know what. Let's just finish this one.
Oh, scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Who the fuck are you?
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what. I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something you want. And you're going to
Are you hitting on me, girl?
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. If you'll excuse me.
Oh, man!
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady... You're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't...
Oh!
You'd what?
Alright, fine.
Wow.
Just remember... didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got.
Okay. All right, I'm fucked.
Don't telegraph so much.
I'm just trying to make it fair.
Oh, God, she's so fucking
nice
strong.
Try.
I gave you that one. Freebie.
Fuck off! Ow! Come on! Oh, for fuck's sake, fuck me. Oh, Jesus Christ, man.
Now hand me the artifact.
Miss Barking, yeah?
All right, look. I have this nice astrolabe back home, slightly used. I'll give it to you for a fair price.
I have a better idea.
Ow. Ow! That hurts.
Right, look.
How's she so strong?
I'm still a little jet-lagged. How about we just call it even?
Come on, fuck me! Seriously. Come on! Why do I never hurt it? Ow!
Oh, son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Well, you know, being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now?
Ow!
Alright, wait, wait! It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there! Yes! He always says the same things that I say. Oh, fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! Oh man, what the fuck? Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. We're back on track.
Alright, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, she's really lovely.
Well, total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing?
Yeah. Good news is I got a gun.
Oh, there. Okay. Oh, God. Round sign thing. Just in front of me. Yep. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Yeah, that was very discreet. No one heard that. Oh, God. Okay, we're good. Yes, round sound. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. No, I'm not here. Oh, fuck, shit. Shoot him, brother.
Nathan! Catch!
Wait,
what?
Oh, crap.
Oh, God.
I got it!
Let's aim for the head.
Nice shooting!
Okay, we're good.
You all right? Yeah, hanging in there. I can't get to you from here.
I'm okay.
Yeah, yeah, I think so.
Okay. Meet you in the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Towards the ballroom. Okay.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
The fastest way is through the ballroom.
You said the ballroom's locked out.
Yeah. Well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
That ballroom, it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Ballroom. Okay. Figured we would end this episode right here because... I mean, not here. Why can't I mark them? I don't understand. Why is it wrong? Did I read something wrong? I don't know! Oh, shit, 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 shit. Hey, you can't see me? Hey! Come on, man. Just come closer. I won't bite, I promise. Fuck. I just really want to push him. I mean... Hey! Okay, you know what? Enough. He's over there. Maybe I don't need to kill him. Or maybe I do. I don't know. But I'm gonna try not killing him. Okay. I just really want to take him off the ledge. So I will do it. There we go. Woo! Nathan Drake, bitch. Oh, come on. Are you fucking serious? I wasn't hit- Ah! No! Jesus Christ in the ass. Sorry, I gotta get going. Nice meeting you, though. Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm gonna die. Ow! Are you fucking serious? Leave me alone! Fuck you! I really need to stealth now. Because I'm gonna die otherwise. Okay, I'm good. Yep. Really good. Where are they? Oh shit, there's too many. Oh, for fuck's sake, where are they all? All of them, really? Show your tits. Show your tits! That's an order. Oh, for fuck's sake, if I could aim. Headshot in your... Oh, wow, what the fuck? The guy just blew up! That's just exactly what he did. Oh, shit, 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 there's... I'm not here. I am not here, motherfucker. There's two of them here. So funny. Come on. Maybe I don't need to kill them. No, I don't. Okay, go. Ah! Did it. Nailed it. I'm a pro at jumping.
Okay, almost to the ballroom.
What do I do here?
Nathan, I'm back out of here. Use a hand.
Coming, brother. Oh, for fuck's sake in my ass. Go here. No one saw me. Mm-hmm. Shut up. They're not gonna see me. I swear to fucking god they're not gonna see me again. At all. Yep. They forgot about me. See, that's... this easy. Alright. Let's go! Woo! Oh shit, shit, shit! Oh fuck, 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 fuck! Whoa!
Jesus Christ, Nathan!
This game is amazing.
How's it going? I think I'm done with this option, huh?
Oh yeah, me too.
Come on, die! Man, ow!
Get out of there!
Alright boys, change of plan. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Jesus Christ, stop shooting me! What the fuck?! You're shooting me! You're fucking shooting me! Fuck off, you motherfucker! What you gonna do now, bitch? I've got the fucking shotgun! And I don't like it. Please, please give me another gun. Thank you. Yeah, this is better. It's no problem! For Glow Drake! Oh, for fuck's sake! Come on, Drake! Oh, man! Get shit on! Holy shit! Come on! Come on, come on, come on! Nice shot. Yeah, your ass. No, I don't want... There we go. Come on, come on! Come on! Why don't they ever die?
Nathan, they brought my friend! We need to get the hell out of here!
fuck's sake. Really? Okay, headshot. Headshot. Headshot, almost. Oh, fuck. Come on. Let's go. Come on, you motherfucker! Fucking die. That's what we do in the Glow to Flow town. We kill motherfuckers like you. Yes, we do. Maybe I'm... Oh, God. Who's shooting me? Oh, nice. Oh, get shit on, man. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Sam, this way! Right behind you!
Sully, we're running out of time here.
Come on.
Hold on, kid. Nearly there.
Oh, shit. Come on.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
I gotta shoot that guy first. If only I could see him, that would help. Oh shit. I just noticed my camera died. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. No!
Shit.
Hold on. Hold the fuck on. Hold on. Why do you always die? I don't get it. So sorry. Okay, get him to cover. This would be a good idea. Here we go. Okay. I almost shot my brother, yes. Great, great plan. My camera, you have a head for this business. Yeah, I know. I'm a natural born killer, baby. Right. Come on, show your tits. There you go. All right. For fuck's sake! Get shit on! Fuck shit. Come on. See, that's what happens when I don't look at my camera. That reminds me that I really, really, really fucking need to look at my camera because otherwise, fucking shit in the ass. Alright. We are going. Alright. Yes. Way to go. Way to go, guys. Guys, sorry. Alright, guys, I'm gonna have to end this episode right here. Leave a like if you did. Don't forget to subscribe to become part of the family. I will see you on the next one, but until there, this one is for you. And I will see you on the next episode of Uncharted 4. Bye-bye.